Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean Class, Hangul Class with the last character, 히읗. 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 Okay, so you guys well done for a long time to learn Korean alphabets, right? So this is the last character of Hangul. Okay, so when you finish today's class, you will conquer all the Korean characters, you know, I mean the consonant, okay? Okay, you put little bit of line from the top, from on the top, then draw the line second, and you circle. You put the circle underneath. So 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. That's here, here. So let's put these vowels with the consonant here and see how it, what you can do. Here and vowel R, you pronounce as ha, ha, ha. And you put another consonant, mium, then it'll go ham, ham, ham. Ham is like a box. So let's say 보석함, 보석함. 보석 means jewelry, jewelry. So 보석함 is jewelry box, jewelry box. 우편함, 우편함. If you go to come to Korea and you'll have a very high chance to live in apartment, because we have many apartments in Korea. When you go to the first floor, ground floor, there's lots of 우편함s. 우편함. So 우편 means mail. 함 is box. So mailbox. Mailbox 우편함. Okay. When you try to find mailbox, how can you ask to somebody? You can say 우편함 어디 있어요? 우편함 어디 있어요? 우편함 어디 있어요? 어디 있어요 means where is it? Where is it? So where is the mailbox? 우편함 어디 있어요? Good. Hit and o will pronounce as ho. Ho. And when you put shoot underneath, hot, 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 hot itself means fake, fake. So in Korea we have a word called hot got. Hot got. Hot is fake. Got is thing. Thing. So hot got means fake thing. Fake thing. So let's say, just let's say, when you put drug, right? Drug. I'm sure you don't drug, right? When you put cocaine or marijuana, you put drug, then you'll see, oh, wow, I can see something that other people cannot see. That's hot got. Hot got means fake thing. You can see fake things. Hot got. Hot got means fake thing. Okay. Hit and o will pronounce as ho. Ho. And when you put the consonant kyok, kyok, you pronounce as hok. 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 Hok is bump. Bump. You know the kamel? Kamel. But there's big bump, right? Hok. Like, if some people have hok in their face, right? Hok. You know the Kim Il-sung, North Korean leader, he died in 1994. Before he died, he had a big hook,큰 hook, hook. He had a hook on his neck. It was very big hook. Okay, hook bump, okay, hook. Hyuk and U is pronounced as hu, hu. And when you put the real together, it goes like hul. Hul, hul. In Korea, we have expressions called 훌륭한. It's adjective. 훌륭한. 훌륭한 means like excellent. Excellent. So, 훌륭한 사람. 훌륭한 사람 means excellent person. Excellent person. 훌륭한 학생. 훌륭한 학생 means great, excellent student. Excellent student. So, 학생 is student. 학생 start with hip. 학생, student. Hyuk and U will pronounce as h, h. When you put the mium, it will pronounce as hum, hum, hum. Hum is like disadvantages or drawbacks, drawbacks. 그는 흠이 있다. 그는 흠이 있다. What does that mean? 그는 means he is or he has. Hum means disadvantage or drawbacks. 있다 is like have. So he has some disadvantages or he has some drawbacks. In Korean, 흠이 있다. 흠이 있다. Hugh and vowel E will pronounce as he. He. And when you put the consonant mim, it'll pronounce as him. 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 He means power. He means power. So, 힘이 세다. 힘이 세다 means someone has great power. 힘이 약하다. 힘이 약하다, which means someone has very weak power. Weak power. Okay. Here and ya pronounce as ya. Here and yo pronounce as hyo. Here and you it pronounce as hyu. Here and ya will pronounce as ya. That all doesn't mean anything. Okay. Let's practice real word. Start with here. First one, which is very important word for you guys who learn Korean language. Here and a will pronounce as ha. Ha. Then when you put consonant nin, it'll cause han. Han. Then when you put giok and vowel u and consonant giok, it's guk. 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 So, hanguk. Hanguk. Hanguk means Korea. Korea. The official name for Korea, our Korea, is 대한민국. 대한민국. But when you make it short, just 한국. Okay. 학교. Here and a will pronounce as 하. 하. When you put 기억, it'll cause like 학. 학. Then 기억 and 요 will pronounce as 교. 교. So 학 means study. 교 means school. So school that learning something. So 학교 means school. School. Okay. How do you say elementary school in Korea? 초등학교. 초등학교. What about middle school? 중학교. 중학교. What about high school? 고등학교. 고등학교. What about university? 대학교. 대학교. What about the postgraduate school? Postgraduate school? 대학원. 대학원. Wonderful. Hilt and a will pronounce as he. He. And when you put the mim underneath, it will pronounce as ham. Ham. You guys want to know what ham means. So, if you come to Korea, you are not good at Korean language, and the shop owner cannot speak English, but you want to buy ham, spam something, spam or ham. Then what can you do? You put piece of paper and pen, and you draw this character, this word, ham. Then show it to him. Then, ham, ham. Then you'll get ham. Hilt and u will pronounce as who. Then when you put the n, it'll pronounce as hun, hun. Then, giok and vowel ye, ye, will pronounce as ge, ge. So, hun ge. Hun ge. Hun ge. Hun ge means advice. So, hun ge normally means like old person give advice to younger person. 훈계. Younger person never do 훈계 to old people. No, that's impossible. Only old person can 훈계, can do 훈계 to younger people. Okay? 훈계. Do this, do that. 훈계. Hilt and o, it pronounces as ho. Ho. Mim and e, it pronounces as bi. Bi. So, homi. Homi. Homi is a tool that you need when you do the gardening. Very small. There is a, you know, 그 wooden grip, and there's metal things, okay, very sharp. Then you, okay, when you do the gardening, it's very good. So when you put the seed or when you, you know, take some grass or fruits out of the ground, then you need homi, homi, homi. Okay. So when you write homi on the searching column, right, in Korea, homi, then the site will show you how shomi will look like. Okay. Then you say, this is the one, homi. Okay. Now this very famous. It become very famous for Western people when you do the gardening. Korean homey is the world best. Very, very, very good. Very good. It's very expensive and very, very popular in eBay, on eBay. Okay, homey. The person, the Korean person who made this homey, he's very rich now. He had a very hard time before, but he's very rich now, thanks to eBay. All right. Okay, here, you will learn here together. So thank you very much. And you did a very long journey to Korean Hangul. So you've learned, we've covered all Korean consonants from Gyeok to here, right? Then there's many vowels, right? Vowels that can combine with this consonant to make a sound, to make a word, okay? Then what you have to do is keep practicing, okay? Until you become familiar with it, right? Then you'll become fluent Korean speaker, all right? Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.